Well, this video is in two parts because, heck, I pressed the stop button. I know. And for those of you wondering, do I get grief for the rambling videos? I sure do from the Professional Video Association here and from my boss, a.k.a. the older folks in my family, since this is a family business. They're like, really? Can't you edit it just one time? And the answer is, if I want to miss my flight, yes. Or, you know, if you find someone to bill, yes, I'll edit it, I'll massage it, I'll audio sweeten it, I'll make sure it's all color corrected, etc. But, you know, I'm just happy. You know, for all the negative comments, the one person that says, you know what, I was banging my head against the wall or really wondering what to buy, and I saw your video and it helped. You know, that's worth it for me. So, all right, we are, let's see what I have up here. A bunch of videos that I shot a couple of days ago. By the way, these things are really good here. The KB covers, I kind of like them, just a silicone overlay for this one. Particular one is for Premiere Pro. Anyways, we're trying to see if we're going to get anything here on the HDMI connector. So, I hit the one on the, these control the aux out. We're getting a picture, but two things. One, it looks like it's a negative image, and two, it looks like my extended screen, if I got that right. I should see this window move. Yep, it's the extended screen. So let's take this Thunderbolt cable out of the way here. And, all right, well, the source is coming in. Why it's a negative image, I'm not exactly sure. So let's play with this for, let's see, we have a few minutes. So I'm going to go into the system preferences here. Let's look at displays and let's try and figure out what's going on. All right, so here's the other display that's showing up on the ATEM. And let's look at color. Display color profile, color LCD. It doesn't appear to be anything strange. So, you know, why we're getting this curious mirror image here, or this extended image, but negative image, I'm not certain. Let's see, bars look fine. Let's see. That is one for investigation. So out of the box, worked great with the Scarhoy device. Right, you know, it's switching as it's supposed to. You know, we're getting our aux out as we're supposed to. But for whatever reason, off of this MacBook Pro, we're getting a negative color image on the HDMI in. And that very well may just be a setting. I have not loaded any drivers. As I said, I wanted to see how do these things work out of the box. And that could simply be some driver or something I need to put on my system or do a firmware update. We will see. Stay tuned.